Bullock is the bold and brassy stand-up comedian making audiences laugh nationwide, and she joins us now for a very special stand-up routine. Take it away, Bev.
Hello, I'll just put Victoria Beckham over here. I'm a mum of two. I've got a little one and a big one, but I'm not a yummy mummy. I'm not like, oh, I live in Vaucluse. I know, oh, fitness gym. Yeah, I got a lot of jeans for my leggings and my jeggings. Yeah. I don't go to yoga. That's for the dirty hippies. I go to Pilates. Everything about me is joggy, joggy, joggy. Even my pram. Look at my jogger. Comes with an iPhone holder and latte holder because I like drinking cafe latte. Costs more than your car. No, I'm a bit more of a crummy mummy. I'm a bit more of a get your own snacks. You know where the cupboards are. And then there's the teenagers. Oh, they're so messy. What the hell do they do in their bedrooms? I lost my load one day. I just went, right, I'm going in. I'm going into battle. My life's happiness depends on whether he cleans up his room. He's cleaning it up, right? I'm going in. So I'm armed. I've got the pink Ansel gloves on. I've got the tongs because I'm not picking anything up with my bare hands. And I'm standing there at the door. I look like Chopper. I booted his door in like I'm in a Western film. You clean up your room. Look at my face. Look at my face. I've become sweary, Mum. I look like girl. I'm cleaning up your room. What the hell does it take to get them to clean up their room? Do we need to have a whole opera in the hallway outside their bedroom doors with a couple of choirs either side? Clean up your room. Clean up your room. I want you to clean up your bloody room. She really means it. She really means it. I can smell it from here. You can have some special guests, like Kamal. White people are so unkind. Please, just clean up your room. Frank Spencer. I think your mum really means it this time. And frankly, I don't blame her. Please, just clean up your room. Macy Gray. I tried to clean your room and I tried to wash your sheets and I chundered. Thank you.
How good are you? You are our very first stand-up queen on the show.
Do your
routine. If you would like to check out one of Bev's shows, you can head to melbournefringe.com.au. That was a really good pelvic floor workout, I felt. Yeah.
Plus, you've got your Spanx on.
Yeah, I do. 3 pairs.